Here we go. where the Princeton Tigers have all rested on the Oak Hill 21-yard line. The Tigers lead in this one 7-0. Now we'll throw the football. A little bit of time. Thank you. points. Turning 14-6, Morrison will run the option, and he will have it. A two-point conversion. Shannon Morrison is going to convert it. Into the end zone as Tim Burke makes the play, but he's a bit too late.
Shannon is back. And it looks like Trent is stopping it. Right on in.
Thank you. did to start the ball game. No hurdles for the Princeton Tigers. The hurry up offense. Let's just single back. He's going to shoot the house from the right side. Thank you. Thank you. Cornetto hosting Haskell Bulldogs, and that will be our featured game of the week. Next Saturday on WVU in Perry, and our team is on the way to Princeton. Thank you.